He ihu manea mā tauranga no Ngāti Awa o tira no te hapori nohinohi o Poroporo i Whakatāne. Hioi mo te 12 tau a Taima Moeke-Pickering e whakaako ana i ngā kaupapa iwi taketake ki te whare wānanga i Kānata. Nā, hei tā te Okiwa McLean ko te tahi o ana kaupapa mā tuatua ko te hokohoko tāngata.
Mai te Poroporo ki whenua ko kei.
Well, I teach at Laurentian University. It's a northern town in Sudbury. And I teach in the area of indigenous social work and indigenous research.
Kua te kaumārua tau a Taima Moeke-Pickering o Ngāti Pūkeko e noho ana i Kānata. He puke ngā whare wānanga. Ko tāna tino kaupapa he whakamutu i te tau hokohoko tānata.
This is a topic that's affected indigenous women all over the world. Part of colonisation came with sexualised violence. You know, as you know, from our traditional teachings, we've been reduced as a result of colonisation through Christianity. And now some of the laws have kept many women not in terms of their traditional standings, but in terms of their social standings, not at the place in which we should be.
Kāro pū ona tirohanga ki te rangahau i te ira wahine, engari he ngārara e ngau ana i te ira tāne, ano hoki.
There was a lot of indigenous boys and men who were going missing as well at a very high rate. So why is this happening is probably the best question, and why is this allowed to continue to happen? So here in Canada, which is really awesome, is that they've decided to have an inquiry to investigate these issues.
Me te ahahuri tuara tuana te ope prihimana.
For some people, they were saying that when they found missing and murdered women and girls in their community, the police turned up, did a little investigation, said, oh well, she fell or slipped on the ice. And so they made a judgment about what happened to these women even before they arrived.
Hei tā Moeke-Pickering e ora Māori kāna te kaikiritanga i Kānata.
For example, myself and my colleague Sheila were walking here from our hotel to the Metro Convention Centre, and because of the clothes that we particularly were wearing, somebody went around the corner and yelled out some obscenity about Native people. So they're not just saying, well, you have to be a young girl to be picked on, they're just generalising it to anybody who's a Native, which is really, really sad.
Me tana whakahau ki te kāwanatanga.
It's not only just the policies that need to change, we need to change the law as well, and so that it's far more accepting of indigenous peoples, not just here but all over the world.
Ka whawhai tonu tēnei uri Māori, haere ake nei, haere ake nei. Te Okiwa McLean, te Karere.